So chemically speaking, DNA and RNA are incredibly similar, though not exactly the same. While DNA is made of deoxynucleotides, because its ribose sugar is missing in oxygen, and here the ribose sugar is this black pentagon here, RNA is made of nucleotides, which I'm showing in this sort of light blue pentagon, meaning that it has an extra oxygen. So this is how I'm going to distinguish them from here on out whenever we have this kind of structure here. Now, nucleotides have nitrogenous bases just like deoxynucleotides do. You can see the colorful structures in the DNA and in the RNA. And long sequences of these nucleotides can be strung together, one right after another in DNA as well as RNA. But there's one big difference in the four-letter alphabet of nitrogenous bases between DNA and RNA. Just making a few comparisons here, I want you to see if you can answer three questions for me. I want you to look at the strands and tell me what DNA letter is missing in RNA. I want you to tell me what new RNA letter appears. And I want you to tell me what letter that new RNA letter might base pair with. Go ahead and see if you can answer those three questions in the text boxes here.